The intent of the project is to design and produce an RC car that goes about 30 miles an hour. They're given minimal components. They're given four tires, no rims, just tires. They're given a plate of aluminum, 6 inches by 12 inches, to act as a chassis platform. And they're given the electronics, the motor, the speed controller, a steering servo, and that's it. From that, they need to design a vehicle. They need to design a drivetrain of some sort, whether it's gears, pulleys, timing belts, chain drive, doesn't matter. They have to get a 28,000 RPM motor to drive the wheels at 30 miles an hour. So they've got to design that gear ratio. They then have to produce all of those gears, sprockets, pulleys, whatever they have. Additionally, they have to design a steering linkage system. So they're given a servo that turns 45 degrees plus or minus, and or left or right, and then from there, design a linkage to go to the front wheels so that they can drive through an obstacle course. The intent is actually for them to learn to work as a project team in an engineering environment. So the students are randomly selected to be on each team. There's 3 students typically per team. They have to plan, they have to schedule, they have to assign work tasks, and they have deadlines that everything has to be done by. At the end of the semester, we race cars. For fun, the race winners really has no impact on their grade. The grade is based on a package that they have to provide, which includes all of the solid models, all of the detailed drawings, all of the calculations. The races are really it's the fun portion of the class. They look forward to that. It gives them a chance to, show off what they've done all semester. We try to make it very visible. We do it out between Amstutz and Gunther. We set up cones and flags. We have a drag race with a radar gun, and we time them, and then we set up a bunch of cones like a slalom, and they have to, which really tests their steering linkage on their vehicles.